Hootsuite's Tag Manager is a centralized location to view and maintain your organization's tag library. Users with superadmin, admin, or custom permissions can use the Tag Manager to add, describe, edit, and archive tags. When you open the Tag Manager, you'll find a complete list of tags already in use. Tags can be viewed alphabetically, by date created, or searched to locate specific tags. To add a tag, click on Create New Tag and enter the name. Next, add an optional description, such as when the tag should be used. If you're launching a new campaign and need to add several tags at once, choose the Batch Create option. When creating batches, keep in mind that tag descriptions need to be added separately. To edit an existing tag, simply enter the new copy into the Tag Details area. The Tag Manager helps streamline workflows for your team by archiving tags no longer in use without affecting any historical analytics data. Simply click the Archive button. You also have the option to archive multiple tags with the Archive Selected button. Tags can be unarchived at any time. Manually applying tags to incoming posts can be time-consuming for your team, and sometimes messages can be missed. Hootsuite solves this problem with the automated tagging feature. Admins and superadmins can automatically categorize incoming messages using keywords that have been specified in advance. For example, if you're running a promotional campaign, Spring Blooms in Central Park, you could apply the tag Spring Campaign to any incoming messages containing the keywords Spring and Central Park, as well as any branded hashtags such as NYC Blooms. To do this, click the Automation button within your profile. Specify the target accounts, and then enter the relevant keywords you'd like to monitor, as well as any keywords you wish to exclude. Finally, choose the tags you'd like automatically applied, and then create the action. Once added, you can toggle automated actions on and off, or edit them to fine-tune your automation. Once your campaign has come to a close, you may want to measure the volume of a particular tag. To track categories that are important to your team and further organize incoming tags, select the Inbound Messages metric. In the settings, filter by one or more relevant tags. You can measure customer support metrics or choose from a variety of metrics available within the Team Metrics library. Next, configure your metric by selecting the appropriate filters, such as the team you wish to monitor, and any relevant tags. Once created, these analytics reports will allow your team to compare their customer support efforts against existing targets in real time.